I want to ask you a quick question.
Sure.
So we're filming a video, so we're wondering if you guys just want to dance with us?
Dancing. Everyone's favorite activity when the music goes on. It's easy to do it alone, but with strangers in public? Yeah, it could be a bit scary, so that's why me and my friend Esteban are teaming up to ask strangers to dance with us in public to help conquer our fear, and possibly theirs as well. We're only going to ask one simple question. Would you like to dance with us?
Dude, there's barely anybody here.
How's it going, guys? Good question.
We're doing a video today of conquering our fear of dancing with strangers in public.
You guys would be down to dance for like 30 seconds? No? All right, have a good day, guys.
You know, we gotta start somewhere. We'll get somebody.
Doesn't stop, bro, it doesn't stop.
I think we're gonna do that.
And we're wondering if you guys wanna come dance with us just for at least like 30 seconds. We just get up there, we let loose. Whatever happens, happens.
Not today, maybe next time.
Next time? All right. Okay. Not bad. We're getting somewhere.
We're getting there. I'm going. Good question. All right, I'm going.
They're probably like, no, we don't want to answer a question.
Trying to conquer our fear of dancing in public with strangers.
We let loose. We just have fun.
You got it, guys. Come on.
Third time's the charm, bro.
So we're trying to conquer our fear of dancing with strangers in public.
Would you guys be want to?
No. Tourists. We just got it.
Have a good day.
Third time's a charm.
I need more freaking jobs!
To conquer our fears of dancing in public.
Okay.
I don't like this. I'm a horrible person. But she's pretty good
too. I can't dance for nothing.
Okay. All right.
Guys, have a great day.
Hey, you made a couple fight, bro. How do you feel about that?
Oops. No.
No worries, guys.
Sorry, guys.
I'm good.
You good?
No worries, guys.
I got blisters on my
feet. Oh, man.
No worries. Yeah. Have a good day.
Thank you, guys. We're trying.
What is it? 1 hour in?
Third time's a charm.
Some people are just, they literally just said like, no, I'm scared. They're like, oh, I'm nervous. But this is what the whole point is, man. Just get out here, conquer those fears. It could be something as big or as, you know, as big to some people or as little to some people as just dancing in public. And we're gonna boogie, baby.
And we're gonna boogie like it's 1999.
Yes.
Okay. You guys, sorry to interrupt. I wanna ask you a quick question.
Basically, we're trying to conquer our fears of dancing in public.
Okay.
With strangers. And so we're wondering if you guys just wanna dance with us.
Okay.
Yeah.
You guys down?
Strangers here, sure, why not?
I love it.
Yes, we finally did it. Wait, why are you guys right here? Anyways, since you guys are here, don't forget to like and subscribe. That always helps me. Now back to the video.
I see you guys are down.
Let's do it, guys.
Let's do it, come on, let's dance. You guys, I'm sure know how to dance.
I'll dance.
Listen,
I'm kind of scared too, okay?
There's music, we got a speaker right here. We'll turn it up, just have a good time. Both of you guys, spontaneous vibe, Venice.
Venice! Let's go, Venice! Let's do it!
Experience of dancing, the fact that people are down and they want to have a good time is just what baffles me. And like, first, it's scary. It's always scary, you know, dance in public, especially around all these people. Once you get the hang of it, it's just like, it's just so much fun. Like, you just kind of live in the moment. You don't really think about what anyone else thinks.
Yeah. Wake me up.